Snap-on Tools, founded in 1920 by Joseph Johnson and William Seidman as the Snap-on Wrench Company. They actually started the company with only 10 sockets, and those 10 sockets would snap on to 5 interchangeable handles. Their marketing slogan, 5 to do the work of 50.